When we opened our doors in the 2012-2013 school year, we aspired to create a learning environment where students can think, learn, work, communicate, collaborate, and contribute. We want our children involved in meaningful learning and provide them a rich experience that encourages them to achieve at high levels now and for the rest of their life. It's our vision to create a model of excellence for both 21st century learning and community service. We take care of the whole child and the whole family. To begin this work, we drew a line in the sand and decided that poverty will no longer define our school. We make sure basic needs have been met. For example, our Breakfast in the Classroom initiative ensures all students have two meals a day. And the wardrobe is a free clothing closet that allows us to share new and gently used clothes with families in need. Now, to create a 21st century learning environment, we redesigned our curriculum to engage students with project-based learning and STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. We added the tools needed to enact knowledge by adding new technology, leveling the playing field. And most importantly, we changed our culture to empower our students. This work began with creating exceptional systems with a no excuses attitude. These systems include a culture of universal achievement, where we believe all students can and will achieve at high levels, regardless of race, socioeconomic background, language, or family situation.
Every Monday, our whole school gets together for our Morning Panther Pride. We start out with the Pledge of Allegiance, then the Panther Pledge. And sometimes our visitors come to our school and tell us about important stuff. And sometimes our principal tells us the news so we could get prepared for the week. And then we do the college cheers. This is important for me because it sets the whole students up for the whole week so they will learn.
We are reflective, collaborative, and innovative, working through a shared leadership model.
Teachers here are aware of how important collaboration is to our school. We're all leaders here. We believe the process is to work together to reach a common goal. We reflect on leadership to build strong projects through collaboration.
And finally, we have a college-bound attitude. The line's no longer in the sand. It's painted into each and every gate. And when students come to school each day, they're surrounded by strong college symbols. And of course, every classroom has adopted a college. Even some of our parents are college-bound with a partnership with a local community college, Evergreen Valley College. Parents take college credit courses right here on our campus. At Katherine Smith School, we are.
We are!
We are.